Hey, shalom everyone. As you all know, Israel has been at war since the horrific massacre perpetrated by Hamas on October 7th. We have more than 80,000 citizens who have been displaced from their homes, and certain segments of our economy have been severely affected, none more so than tourism. I began in tourism, and a significant part of the ministry of Behold Israel is getting people to the Holy Land to experience the words of Scripture firsthand. But since the war began, the tourism industry has been ravaged. So many businesses that depend upon visitors to Israel have either gone under or are on the verge of bankruptcy. How can we help our friends, we wondered. What can we do for those who have come alongside our tours and our ministry for so many years? Then the word connect came to mind. We have received so many inquiries from you asking, how can we help Israel? In what ways can we practically minister to those who are hurting? My friends, welcome to Operation Extended Hand. This is your opportunity to get hands-on with your love and support for Israelis who have always been there for us. Whether you help out with a gift to a tour guide or bus driver, or purchase jewelry, gifts, or Dead Sea cosmetic products from stores, you have the chance to very practically reach out and help the friends of Behold Israel get by, many of whom you may know if you've been on one of our tours. I want to make it clear that all Behold Israel is doing is making a connection. We receive absolutely nothing from this financially. We simply want to give you an opportunity to show the love of Jesus to those who need a reminder that He is there. If the Lord is leading you to get involved in Operation Extended Hand, then follow the link below to our landing page. There, you will find options to give to some and to shop with others. We see this as a win-win situation. You win by blessing these people who are in need. They win by receiving your blessing. And Behold Israel wins because we are carrying out the mission of connect in a very practical way. Thank you, and may God bless you.